Hey design aficionados, welcome back to Apex Home Outlet. Today, we're covering some common kitchen design mistakes to avoid, from poor layout choices to lack of storage solutions. We're going to help you navigate the intricate maze of kitchen design, so you can create the perfect space for cooking, entertaining, and living. Here are 8 common mistakes to avoid when designing your next kitchen. The first mistake you'd want to avoid is assuming you don't need a backsplash. A backsplash serves as a protective barrier against splashes, spills, and stains, safeguarding your walls and making them easier to maintain. Without a backsplash, your kitchen walls can quickly accumulate grime and become more susceptible to damage, ultimately leading to a less hygienic and appealing space. A well-chosen backsplash can add a distinctive aesthetic touch to your kitchen, tying together the design elements and creating a focal point. It offers an opportunity to infuse your personality into the space and enhance the overall visual appeal of the kitchen. In summary, foregoing the backsplash in kitchen design not only sacrifices practicality and protection, but also misses an opportunity to elevate the kitchen style and character. The second mistake you should avoid is choosing cabinets solely based on their price. While cabinets are notorious for being the priciest amongst other home improvement upgrades, there is good reason to favor quality over cost-reducing options. While budget considerations are important, cabinets form the backbone of any kitchen and must endure daily wear and tear. Opting for cheap, low-quality cabinets often results in a shorter lifespan, frequent repairs, and premature replacements, which can end up being more expensive in the long run. High-quality cabinets, on the other hand, offer durability, better construction, and superior materials that can last. They provide efficient storage, smoother operation, and better resistance to humidity, heat, and other kitchen-related challenges. Moreover, quality cabinets often come with warranties, giving you peace of mind and added value for your investment. Ultimately, sacrificing quality for cost savings in cabinet selection can lead to a less functional, less attractive, and less durable kitchen, which is contrary to the goal of creating a beautiful and efficient space that lasts. Our third mistake involves forcing a kitchen island into your next kitchen design. While kitchen islands are very popular in kitchen design, they are not a one-size-fits-all solution and may not be suitable for every kitchen space. The decision to include an island should be based on the available square footage and the kitchen's layout and flow. Forcing an island into a cramped or poorly structured kitchen can disrupt the natural traffic flow, making the space less functional and more congested. It can also consume valuable floor space, potentially leading to inefficient work areas and limited storage. It's crucial to consider whether the kitchen island aligns with your specific needs and how it complements your overall design goals. In some cases, alternatives like peninsulas or dining nooks might be more appropriate, ensuring a kitchen that suits your requirements rather than imposing an unnecessary element that detracts from the design's functionality and aesthetics. The next mistake you'd want to avoid is ignoring the work triangle in your kitchen. The work triangle, which connects the stove, refrigerator, and sink in an efficient triangular layout, is a fundamental principle of kitchen design. It ensures that the primary work areas are optimally arranged for a smooth and ergonomic workflow, enhancing the kitchen's functionality. Neglecting the work triangle can lead to inconvenient and time-consuming movements between these crucial kitchen zones, resulting in a less efficient workspace. It can also lead to congestion and hinder multiple people from working comfortably in the kitchen. Simultaneously, prioritizing the work triangle in your kitchen design not only enhances efficiency but also contributes to safety and ease of use, ultimately creating a more pleasant cooking and meal preparation experience. Our next mistake in kitchen design is inadequate circulation space. Kitchens are high traffic areas where people constantly move around, cooking, cleaning, and interacting. When there isn't enough space for people to circulate comfortably, it can lead to congestion and a feeling of claustrophobia, making the kitchen a less inviting and functional space. Moreover, limited circulation space can be a safety hazard, increasing the risk of accidents like spills, burns, or collisions between family members or guests. A cramped kitchen can also hinder multiple people from working together or engaging in activities, such as cooking and meal preparation, which often require teamwork. Therefore, ensuring adequate circulation space is essential for a kitchen's functionality, safety, and overall user experience. in order to ensure that you have enough space in your kitchen. M to leave a 40 to 248 inch gap for traffic. If you plan on incorporating a kitchen island into your design, make sure that you have enough room on both sides of the kitchen island. In smaller kitchens, even 39 inches can suffice, however, more is always better. Another mistake you want to avoid is failing to measure all appliances accurately. Not thinking about placement, measurement, and concealment is a costly mistake that can lead to various issues in your kitchens. Functionality and aesthetics. Appliances come in various sizes and dimensions. Neglecting to measure them can result in appliances that don't fit seamlessly into the allocated spaces, causing awkward gaps or forcing modifications that may compromise the overall design. Additionally, incorrect measurements can lead to insufficient clearance for appliance doors to open fully, impeding accessibility and usability. Precise measurements of appliances are essential to ensure proper integration into cabinetry and countertops, preventing costly rework or replacement after installation. Inadequate measurement can disrupt the kitchen's visual harmony and impede the flow of the design. Thus, accurate appliance measurements are a crucial aspect of a well-planned kitchen, ensuring that both form and function are harmoniously achieved. The next mistake in kitchen design comes from ignoring the multifunctionality of today's kitchens. Ignoring the multifunctionality of today's kitchens is a substantial mistake in kitchen design. Modern kitchens have evolved into versatile spaces that serve as the hub of household activities. Beyond cooking, they are now areas for socializing, dining, remote work, and even recreational activities. Neglecting this shift in lifestyle can result in a kitchen that doesn't fully meet the needs of today's households. A well-designed kitchen should accommodate these diverse functions by incorporating adaptable layouts, ample storage, and flexible workspaces. Ignoring the multifunctionality of kitchens can lead to a space that feels outdated and impractical, lacking the versatility to adapt to various activities, and potentially underutilizing the heart of the home. Recognizing and embracing this shift in kitchen design philosophy ensures that your kitchen remains a dynamic and functional space, catering to the evolving demands of modern living. Assuming that you need to create an entirely new kitchen design layout is also a potential mistake, because it may lead to unnecessary costs, time, and effort. Kitchen renovation is often associated with a complete overhaul in terms of layout and appliances. However, we highly recommend assessing whether you really want to change the pre-existing layout of your kitchen. Often, existing kitchen layouts can be reconfigured or improved without starting from scratch. Renovating or modifying your existing layout can be a more cost-effective and sustainable option, particularly if the current layout already works well in terms of traffic flow, plumbing, and electrical positioning. Sometimes, simple changes like updating cabinetry, countertops, or appliances can make a substantial difference. By assessing your current kitchen strengths and weaknesses, you may find that a well-thought-out renovation, rather than an entirely new design, can achieve your desired results while saving you both money and resources. And that wraps up our kitchen design mistakes you'd want to avoid when thinking of your next kitchen. From inadequate space between pivotal points of the kitchen, to ensuring that the kitchen is adaptable to the oncoming kitchen design trends, we hope that this video helped you better understand what not to do when going for your next dream kitchen. If you found this information helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share it with your fellow kitchen enthusiasts, and hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Thanks for watching.